my art class, along with a lot of other artists, are involved in beautifying this space. There's a head artist for each column, and we have six different pillars, so we have six themes. We have peace, love, joy, hope, community, and forgiveness. Once the artist does their scale drawing, it's 1 inch equals 1 foot, then we put it through a plotter, and it's blown up to full scale. And then one of the artists has a machine that can hole punch so that we can take like a chalk and imprint the image so we kind of have the silhouettes because the scale's so large here and it's on a round column. And then the other method we're using is where we put carbon trace paper on the back and we transpose the image onto the column. And then we have a lot of artists that are volunteering just to help paint. And of course the head artist is sort of they put together a color palette, and so then that way those will be inside the pod, and then the other artists can see what colors kind of go where so that everyone's on the same page.